Schnucks is more than just a grocery store. They're part of the community, and it's been that way for decades.
Martin, that's why Schnucks has teamed up with KTRS to honor the High School Athlete of the Week.
Every Thursday night on the Big Sports Show, we'll announce the winner.
Go to KTRS.com, click on the link to nominate your Schnucks High School Athlete of the Week.
Make sure you let us know of a deserving prep athlete in the area who should be the KTRS Schnucks Athlete of the Week.
The Big 550 KTRS is proud to introduce our Schnucks Athlete of the Week. This week's winner is Lafayette pitcher Luc Fladda. Luc was recently named the Post-Dispatch All-Metro Pitcher of the Year, and he had a ton of motivation in the 2021 season.
I think I came out this season and definitely wanted something to prove because I didn't really get my junior season in, and I really wanted to show everybody my stuff this year.
Luc has always been a multi-sport athlete. He explains when a decision was made to focus on baseball.
Eighth grade going into freshman year was really when I decided, like, I'm getting pretty good at this baseball thing. Because before then, it was always soccer. I always wanted to play soccer, but I started to realize how good I was getting. That just made me fall in love with the game even more.
Congratulations, Luc Fladda, our Schnucks KTRS Athlete of the Week. To nominate your Athlete of the Week, click the link at KTRS.com.